Hey guys, what is going on? I am back with another video, and today I have a couple stuff planned. Hopefully I can accomplish some things today. But before we start the video, I just want to say thank you guys to whoever subscribed. I just hit 800 subscribers since my last video, and I really appreciate everyone who subscribed. If you haven't done already, the subscribe button down below. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel for future updates. So first, I think I'm going to go to the car wash. My car is extremely dirty. I haven't been driving it recently because it's been snowing in Northern Virginia. There's been a decent bit of snow, so it's just been sitting on my driveway. And it just gets dirty from sitting on my driveway, even if it's covered, because I think the water seeps through sometimes. That's for another day. But right now, I'm going to go to the car wash, hopefully get her cleaned up, and then hopefully going to do a photo shoot later on in the day too. So we'll see what happens.
Just made it over to the wash bay, and I want to show you how dirty my car actually is. So I don't even know how this is possible, but check out this dirt. Just very filthy on these wheels. Luckily for me that these five spokes are so much easier to clean than performance pack wheels. But yeah, I mean, it's not too bad. You can't really see it on the camera too well, but it's extremely dirty for what it is. And honestly, it was just sitting on my driveway, so I have no idea how it actually got this dirty. But yeah, hopefully I can get it cleaned up and then head off to the shoot. Yep, sounds fantastic. Gotta love that CORSA exhaust. And that reminds me, so the CORSA exhaust system is finally released. The pre-orders are going on right now, so I'm gonna send a link to the description below to their site where you can pre-order the CORSA active exhaust for your 2018 Mustang. And honestly, I think it sounds absolutely amazing. Sure, if you look at the pricing, it is expensive. If you want black tip CORSA exhaust, active exhaust system, it's gonna be around $2,200, and that is a lot for an exhaust, but you do get your money's worth, and it sounds absolutely fantastic, and you do not lose any functionality from the active exhaust system. It sounds absolutely incredible, and I think if you guys pick one up, you're not gonna be disappointed. So I just finished up washing my car. Here she is. She looks super clean. It has the ceramic coat on it. I can go more into detail on that later on, but yeah, for now, I'm about to head out, see what's gonna go on for the rest of the day. If you guys don't know, I already have about 2,800 miles on the car, so 3,000 mile update. Those videos get a lot of views for me, and so that means you guys like seeing those update videos. So I'm gonna keep doing those update videos. Hopefully, I can give you guys a better perspective of what it's like to actually drive this car as a daily driver and give you guys my perspective on driving this car. So far, I have no complaints on this car, no problems whatsoever. I'm about to do my first oil change, hopefully soon. And I don't know, what do you guys think is a good increment to do your oil change? I always thought 5,000 miles was a good first oil change increment. But since I'm going to be taking it on a long road trip, I'm going to do it sooner, probably around 3,500 miles or so, just to be on the safe side so I don't run into any issues later on down the road. Just made it over to the photo shoot location. Got a Mustang in front of me and got a Roush Mustang in the back. Not sure if you can see that, but yeah, it should be good. I mean, I'm gonna post up some of these photos on Instagram. If you're not following my Instagram, it is thatorangegt_official. Link's gonna be in the description below if you guys can go see these photos. Hopefully they turn out really good, but yeah, I'm gonna do a little, you know, video of all the cars that we have over here, and hopefully you guys like it.
We just made it over to where we're gonna be doing the photo shoot.
I've never actually been over here, but the water is actually super close. It's actually a really good place to take photos, so I might have to come back here. Here's the cars. We got the Roush Mustang over there. We got my 2018 over here, and then we got my friend's EcoBoost over here. They got the cars all cleaned up. Looks fantastic. But let me show you guys more of this Roush one. This is supercharged. If you guys don't remember my 15, that's what I had on there. Not sure if I want these side scoops or not yet. I don't know what I feel about them, but nonetheless, they look really good. And yeah, let's get these photos done. side note, the whole time we've been taking these photos, I was just so cringing. Whatever happened if these cars just rolled into the water, that would be, I think, the one time you'd see me ever get upset about anything. Interesting story to explain to insurance.
For this video, hope you guys like all the edits. It was sort of a good day outside today, so we decided to go do a little photo shoot. It's been a while for my car, so hopefully I get new photos on Instagram as well. And on that note, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next video.